Hello everyone, I'm Anjal Sharma and this is my first video on my YouTube channel. So let me introduce myself. I am a third course medical student studying in Kyiv Medical University of UAFM, and today I am here at the medical picnic which is held every year in Tarasa Shevchenko Park. So let's go. So now we are going to ask few questions from our teachers and the president of Kyiv Medical University about this medical picnic and also about our university. So let's go. Today we are at the medical picnic in Tarasa Shevchenko Garden. Sir, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Alexander Pokanevych. I'm the president of Kyiv Medical University.
So now we will ask few questions. So sir, how is your experience with Indian students?
We are really happy that a large number of Indian students are choosing our university. As far from the side of administration of the university, I would like to say that Indian students are very polite, are very kind, very hard-working students, and it's a big pleasure to have Indian students in our university.
So sir, what is the main reason? Why do you want, like, why should Indian students come and study in Ukraine in Kyiv Medical University?
Well, first of all, while selecting the university, to study, it is important to consider the infrastructure that is within the university for Indian students. If Indian students choose Kyiv, then of course in Kyiv there are a lot of that we can offer. The best hospitals, the entertainment, the leisure time for students is very impressive, and of course the interaction with other nations. In our school, for example, we have 56 nations represented, so it's a great opportunity for intercultural exchange and a great opportunity to get the best and up-to-date knowledge in medicine, in the field of medicine.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir, for your time.
Thank you.
Hello. So, sir, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, sir, can you introduce yourself?
I am Dmitry Shamrai, surgeon and associate professor of anatomy and surgery department.
So he's our professor of operational anatomy and surgery. So sir, what is the theme of this medical picnic? So can you explain us?
So here we show all visitors surgical instruments, how to tie surgical knots, how to make simple sutures. Also we show basic laparoscopic skills and anatomy, phantoms, and mannequins.
Okay. So, sir, how is your experience with Indian students?
So, Indian students are best, I could say. I'm teaching students during 2 years, and I have only positive feelings about Indian students.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir. Anatomy professor. So please introduce yourself.
Svyatoslav Leonenko, shortly Mr. Leon.
Okay. So he is Mr. Leon, our anatomy teacher. So now we'll ask some questions from him. So, sir, how is your experience with Indian students?
Most oftenly nice and pleasant.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Indian students behave most moderately.
Okay. So, sir, can you tell me about this place, like this medical picnic? What is it about?
Well, that's opportunity to advertise our university for vast auditory,
okay,
and opportunity to make our offer.
Okay.
What we can do, what we can teach you.
So, sir, how long you are teaching in Kyiv Medical University?
Well, in long, I'm teaching since 2015. Before that, I was working in other university.
Okay. So, sir, do you like Indian students? Like, is it fun teaching them?
Yes, it's fun. Okay. Sometimes it's even too fun.
Okay. So, sir, are they hardworking or like they're normal? Like, do they study?
Different. Some of them hardworking, such as, for example, yourself.
Okay.
Some of them absolutely zero.
Okay.
Some of them in the middle, for example, Miss Pragati. Everybody meet Miss Pragati.
Sir, so, now...
Hello, Miss Pragati. Say hi.
So, do you like Leon, sir?
Very much. He is a very good teacher.
That's not objective because I'm standing right here.
No, sir, you're the best teacher of anatomy.
Yeah. Well,
so, sir, have you learned like a little bit Hindi from the Indian students?
Yeah.
Yes, mostly for practical purposes.
Okay, for example?
For example, Shantraho. And Pragati also trying to teach me other expressions.
Okay.
Like, for example,
Kiska pasta.
Kiska pasta, yes.
Okay, thank you so much, sir.
Okay. Thank you for having me.
Наталія Балацька, Associated Professor of KU Medical University. I work in the pediatric department.
Okay. Anna, you?
My name is Olesia Singh. I am assistant of professor of the same department in KU Medical University.
So these are the teachers of Pediatrics. So ma'am, how is your experience with Indian students?
Oh, it's different experience. We have very nice, beautiful students. I mean, which work very hard and really they are motivated. They want to be a good doctor. So they always are ready for classes. They are interesting and they have a lot of activities besides the classes. But unfortunately, also we have the lazy students, which don't want, which are not motivated. That is the main reason what I see why they have very low grade in our department.
Okay. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Oh, well, great pleasure. Okay, my name is Viktor Fursov, and today we have a day's medical picnics. By the way, it's a very funny event because we are coming to Park Shevchenko, and here we have exhibition of everything connected with medicine. And here I'm showing everything about beekeeping and also about some dangerous wasps and bumblebees and honeybees, of course. People don't know honeybees. People never seen beehive. And so people never seen nest of a hornet, a bumblebee and bee, not very common in a city. by the way. People are urban citizens. They don't know nature. So that's why I'm making kind of introduction of biodiversity of our nature in Ukraine. So thank you for coming. I hope it will be very interesting.
I hope you liked my video. And now I am standing here in front of the Rector Office of Kyiv Medical University of UAFM. And if you want to know more about different topics and different information which is important for the medical students living in Kyiv, so please mention in my comment section below. And also subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.